Governor, you can't tell us why some of your former aides blocked your hard drives before
you
left office.
Keep moving, guys.
No? No answers?
They all followed the law exactly as it's written.
Do you think this is dirty politics, sir? Do you think this is dirty politics?
Keep moving.
Keep moving. We actually
put in 700 boxes of information to the archives that weren't even required. So,
thanks, guys.
We followed the law exactly as intended and as written.
Do you think that Deval Patrick is behind? Do you think that Deval Patrick's trying to play dirty politics?
I don't have any comment on that.
Do you think there's politics involved here as opposed to legitimate stuff for this?
I can't imagine politics being involved in the campaign.